Grandpa! Sorry I'm late. I couldn't find my uniform.
Because I gave it to Finn.
Daddy, I don't think it's a good idea.
Jesus Christ, he's won it 4 times in a row. You don't care, do you?
No, that's fine. I was gonna suggest it myself. Well, good luck, Finn. Everyone's counting on you. Gotta keep that trophy in the family, right?
Bryce, I've never done this before. I don't know what to do.
Listen, if he has a heart attack while you're up there, anything, you just pull that cord slowly, okay?
I'm not deaf, you know. Come on, Finn, get in here. A heart attack.
Looks like you've been replaced, Bryce.
Good to have new blood in the race. Give the competition a chance.
Ready.
It's okay.
Steady. Go! Sorry, just 1 second, everyone. 1 second.
I have an announcement to make.
This better be good, Bryce.
Bryce for president.
Tonight's your lucky night.
Thank you. As a way of acknowledging the good fortune that we enjoy here in Blyvall, next year, over on the South Pasture, we're going to be opening the Ogden C. Osborne Youth Center. It's going to be a year-round home for inner-city kids.
Did you know about this?
No.
Opportunity and good fortune that we take for granted.
Over my dead body.
As a weapon in tribal warfare. An Ishkenani warrior believes if he is humiliated, his Noreshi, or animal spirit, will be so ashamed that it will literally claw itself free from the warrior's soul.
Last night anyway, huh? Honey, what is this? What happened to you?
Somebody jumped me.
What? What does that mean? Who?
I didn't see him.
What do you mean somebody jumped you? Somebody just hit you and ran away, huh?
Yeah, sort of.
Where did this happen, Finn?
In a field, Mom.
In a field?
Fine, just let me sleep.
Okay. Gates, listen to me. I did not bring my son here to get beat up in a field. I want to know who did this.
Put it on the table, okay.
I want you to let me pamper you. I brought you some ice for your eye. Mm-hmm. Honey. What happened to you?
Just leave it alone. Mom, please.
Let me see. It's okay. Let me see. Oh my God. Baby. Oh, baby. Oh my God.
Mom, Mom, please wait. Wait. You can't. You can't. You can't tell anyone.
Okay.
Who did this? I don't know, but you can't tell anyone, okay, Mom?
Where?
You know what? He's fine. He just needs some rest.
You didn't sound like he was fine on the phone.
I know. I overreacted.
Well, let me go up and talk to him. Maybe I can jog his memory.
He didn't see who did it.
Yeah, well, just in case, I want Dick to have a look at him.
Sure.
Stay where you are.
In order to make an official report...
I don't need an official report.
Okay, well, if you need help with anything, just give me a call.
I need some painkillers.
I can't prescribe painkillers
unless... Give me the goddamn pills.
Thank you. I'm sorry if I worried anybody.
Liz, tell Finn not to worry. We're gonna find out who did this.
Really happened.
I'm so sorry. I thought we'd be safe here, you know? I just want everything to be okay. I'm so sorry.
I tried making a list of all the people who might have had reason to do this to me. Once you've lost your Nureshi, there's only one way to get it back. Find the guy who did it, cut his heart out, and show it to the village.
What are you doing?
Us for New York. I should never have brought you here.
I'm staying.
What?
I'm staying.
Why?
So I can find out who did this to me.
I thought you said you didn't want anyone to know.
I don't. Just can't leave here till I get my Nureshi to come back. Don't call me Lammy anymore.
Stop. Your girlfriend's here.
Don't call her.
I swear to God, I could kill Dwayne and those poachers.
Couldn't have been Dwayne. Dwayne was busted dealing deer antlers to fish and game agents an hour before he got jumped. You know, Grandpa had Gates question McCallum. You're wearing my jacket. He didn't exactly love my youth center idea.
What have you two been up to?
We have been planning a big party.
What's the occasion?
It's your birthday.
I'm not sure that Finn is ready for a party.
No! I want a party!